Initializing sound system. Sound system activated. Initiating sound check. Preparing and initiating bass test. Bass test complete. Preparing and initiating treble test. Treble test complete. Preparing and initiating vocals test.
Step off a train, walking down your street again, and past your door, but you don't live there anymore. It's here since you've been there.
Vocals test complete. Preparing and initiating pan test. Pan test left. Pan test right. Test complete. Sound check now complete. All systems are ready. Initializing sound system. Sound system activated. Initiating sound check. Preparing and initiating bass test. Bass test complete. Preparing and initiating treble test. Treble test complete. Preparing and initiating vocals test.
Step off a train, walking down your street again, and past your door, but you don't live there anymore. It's here since you've been there.
Vocals test complete. Preparing and initiating pan test. Pan test left. Pan test right. Test complete. Sound check now complete. All systems are ready.
Every morning at the mine, you could see him arrive. He stood 6'6" and weighed 245, kind of broad at the shoulder and narrow at the hip. Everybody knew you didn't give no lip to Big John.
Big John. Big John.
Big Bad John.
Big John.
Nobody seemed to know where John called home. He just drifted into town and stayed all alone. He didn't say much, he kind of quiet and shy. Well, he just said hi to Big John. Somebody said he came from New Orleans, where he got in a fight over a Cajun queen, and a crashing blow from a huge right hand sent a Louisiana fella to the promised land, Big John.
Big John. Big John.
Big Bad John.
Big John.
Then came the day at the bottom of the mine when a timber cracked and men started crying. Miners were praying and hearts beat fast and everybody prayed.
Now, I'm a fella with a heart of gold with the ways of a gentleman, I've been told. The kind of a fella that wouldn't even harm a police. But if me and a certain character met, the guy that invented the cigarette, I'd murder that son of a gun in the first degree. Now, it ain't cause that I don't smoke myself, and I don't reckon they hinder your health. I've smoked them all my life, and I ain't dead yet. But nicotine slaves are all the same at a petting party or a poker game. Everything's gotta stop while they have that cigarette.
Smoke, smoke, smoke that cigarette. Puff, 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 and if you smoke yourself to death,
St. Peter at the Golden Gate, that you hates to make him wait, but you just gotta have another.